Previously on Let's Play with Pooh.
Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Whoa, what was that?
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one.
Doing both. It's probably the most fun of the game. What is up, Dingleberries, and welcome back to Let's Play with Pooh. Long time no see, right? Long, long time. Been like 6 or 7 months or whatever, but you know, I had some personal stuff going on. My apartment got too expensive, so I had to move out. I'm pretty sure some of you have run into rent issues being expensive and whatever, blah, blah, blah. So, yeah. How was your summer? Barbenheimer came out. I mean, who did the Barbenheimer thing? You know, I didn't do it the same day, but I did it like 1 week Barbie and then 1 week Oppenheimer. So I technically did Barbenheimer just 1 week apart. But yeah, both great movies in their own rights. Yeah, Mortal Kombat got announced and it's coming out soon. So that's something for y'all to look forward to. Evo happened. I mean, so many things. Sound off in the comments. How did your guys' summer go? All right, so back to The Last of Us Part 2. So last we left off, Ellie was reminiscing about one of her birthdays that Joel had taken her to. Let's catch up with her and see what she's up to. Seattle Day 2. I'm not gonna practice. Is still there? Oh, she woke up.
Hey, how hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male
over.
Trespasser? Tommy. Where's 14? Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay.
And she's probably not gonna make it.
Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Maybe she just threw up.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit.
In there. They think we're sheep. Bare your fangs. Craft that one weapon. I don't have any axes.
down there.
Here we go. Crafting table. 57. This one. 50. Dang, everything requires 50. I have to get the other one. Everything's 50, geez. Right, there we go.
How do I get up there?
Shit.
There's too many of these assholes.
Moving on then. I think I did this part already. I didn't. Wolves broke into Federate HQ and found the enlisted rosters. I've heard they started to knock on doors looking for soldiers. I'm not going to be executed in my own town. After things calm down, I'll try to return with a new name. Couldn't find Alfie. I put his food on your back porch. In case I don't come back, give him lots of scratches for me. He'll always love you. He always loved you. And Sophia, Yolanda. Oh. Be a zombie dog. Infected dog.
Huh.
key somewhere. Could climb up there. Okay, let's see what we got.
Ugh, gross.
Go in here.
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case it comes this way.
I got something.
Shit. Infected?
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Snip out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if it was.
Small groups. Big groups in a straight fight. These owners. They could be hiding anywhere.
Here. Find him. Get back home.
Shit. Another dog. Let's see, if I need to switch my weapons anyway.
Oh shit! Shit! No! Oh, shit!
Kathy! Ambush! Ambush! I think it came from that direction!
Don't take any risks.
It came from that way!
Their bullets at. Where'd the bullet at? Oh well. Let's check this area out. Thank you. Hold on 1 second. Oops. Okay. Sorry about that. They got the dogs involved, so I better watch out before Sarah McLachlan calls the cops on me. So that's going to do it for this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on X, formerly known as Twitter, IG, and Facebook, and stay tuned to see what we get up to next. Peace. Maybe she just threw up.